So I just kind of want to poke at that, see how that feels. We'll do it live. Gotta pick that up. Yeah, we'll leave the names as is. Changed around a bunch of the starting gear. Still on the fence of whether this is the right way to go about this for your protagonist. Like, giving him options. They now start, which is close. MP region is now a little cheaper, but a little weaker. As I notice things. Some redundancy here from the beginning. But if it works, I'm just gonna kinda leave it be. Doesn't hurt to have that there. when the plot makes it back here, I'll redo this initial map here. Salted. And let's hydrate. Could speed up battle it. I feel like normal's just fine. No idea what special effects are actually. I like Verdant. It stretches things a bit, but I think it looks nice. Never mind, that was the wrong button. That's what that means, apparently. Alright, let's fix that. Ah. Full screen is going to cause that issue. I can't just minimize out. That looks a lot better. Pause, and then turn away sadness. Follow my trend, and the first everything will explain the gimmick, and then it'll be saying, "Hey, Faye, what it teaches." He will not be tangoing. It's Friday and I'm off of work and in the mood to create, in the mood to play. How are you? And your introductory battle. Oh, those are new Pokemons. Neat. First aid is now usable out of battle. And now cures poison as well. Sap. long enough, you get to have a couple moves with everyone. Thanks, man. I have one of the Mondo monsters. Just a big one. That is so fun. Hey, Nora Forever. Is it a BFC? What's a BFC, Salty? It's a fine system if you have some creativity and some patience. At this point, the game in the production, it doesn't matter. Big can. My idea humor in these games because I'm not a comic. That is the underhand gags. The dog peeing on the tree. The hunter's name is Loxley. He is Robin of Loxley. And the one thing Salty and others really wanted in the previous game, the quest log. Is there, and from, it's going to get quite extensive. Be right with you, old man. We'll have to revisit this room of mechanics as mechanics change. All the weapon types. There's gonna end up being at least probably two characters per weapon type. Depends on how many people I end up needing. Also weak to wind, but I don't have that right now. Plate mail now has appreciable increase in defense. Everyone doesn't start with leather anymore. I also bought a leather helmet and a leather armor. That was something I changed. Yeah. At this point, your basic in, just a full restore. It's fairly cheap. More powerful accommodations leave you, give you buffs, passive buffs for quite a while. And since we've beaten one of those before, we can we see its HP bar. Good job, Amelia. Learning. I do not have a smelling salt. No. The idea is that these adventuring youths are woefully unprepared for the outside world. She's fine. If you miss the prompt to reel in the fish, you just try again. People seem to like fishing games, so... The actual prompt is shortly after the exclamation point leaves the screen. Other shoes now have give a bit of deep speed instead. And this early on, the set bonus, quite appreciable. Another 20% to defense, to evasion. Luck dictates how much HP or MP you gain from regen and how much you lose from sap and poison, as well as factoring into both your critical attack chance and your critical attack damage. Then. All fights will still be fleeable. Child would say if he spoke to him again, it's a tree, the entrance is behind the tree, behind the red rock. Different monsters do different things when you walk into their sight range. Nailed it. Like the old man in town said, that's Siege Vampire. Gonna try to have the level be what level expects you to be at to start. Start the dungeon. I don't know if it'd be more intuitive to have it be the level I would intend you to be at the end of it. Like, the boss. Or so. I feel like the start makes more sense. But you get both of these, and you'd be more inclined to go do the treasure cave first. So the boss of the area doesn't have a cone of vision. Well, it doesn't have a visible cone of vision. This way it stands out a little. And unlike random encounters, it can trigger combat from hitting any of your followers instead of just the leader. Some enemies have stances. He can counter now. A counter in this so far until I think decide to change it. Counter is incoming attack this way will be negated and smacked down instead. I'll roll that bone. Got health to spare. Alright. That is what he asked us to do, was clear out the bear. Morning, BTB. Oh, right. That's something I wanted to have. Some NPC point out, there are no rows for you or the enemy. First tier of skills. Level 3 is fine. Let's head back home. Tell the child we kicked out the bear. and get it off the quest log. Yeah. And in response, he does not get upset you took all his treasure. Brass is proper, as is your hero tax, right? Or starter gear. Perfect. Calculated. Down to the with a quarter remaining. Put on a hood. The overworld? Oh, we can stand. We stand on the overworld for a moment. First person to fit. Yeah, when he finishes the traveler's clothes, we'll switch to cotton. I've come across some pretty good music for this so far. More pants we're not ready to swap out for yet. Alright, let's fight something. Now the mush there has two other weaknesses that we haven't access to at the moment. It is a spellcaster, and it's also a plant. We can take advantage of the plant one. Double damage to plants. It just phrases more because I'm debating cutting it back to 1.5 times damage. No description on preemptive yet. Six with one hit. But on the upside, that also meant he bought it and equipped it. Probably will scale it back to 1.5 times instead of double. Harper. No one has their... Tier 2 teaches the limit skills. Speaking of, there's one. Could get that to you. This way, I figured give the iron one because no matter which flavor of Dawson you choose, warrior, thief, or wizard, at least Amelia can equip the iron sword. Target practice, Robin. The wizard rods, they swing a basic spell, but for free, but for half strength. So if Quinn could cast Blaze, it would have done like 30. Place to fast travel out of here. Harper is supremely fast. Oh, the leather shoes. It's just one. Got him. So before I forget, What's the easiest way to adjust that? Now it would just be the enemy on the enemies themselves. Change this to 150. Let's we step back outside with the cool music, with the better music. Gonna do a heist. Before is a little... we'll level up in like one fight there. Nice. Use our new cash. Y'all, hi. The big encounter. So that here. What we're here for. Everywhere we see one of these, let's just drop that down. Thank you. Yeah, I bring down the flying damage from bows. That should also make a ranger less of a non-decision. Alternatively, I could leave it at double and just have it cost a lot more than 4 passive points. For now, this is a fine midway to see how this implements, see how I feel about it. These kind of decisions now before we get too deep in. That's changed. That has. Alright. The clear water. Can't spell. Come on. around a picture of a duck. This accessory shop has been canned. Picture of a duck is actually my bit of a gag of the best loot item you can get for cash. So we're set on money for a while. Roll of a dice. As well. Why is the iron sword 1,000, but everything else is 900? I may have decided to change the iron to 1,000 and didn't follow through on that. Oh well. And the as yet unimplemented varieties. Howdy-ho. How's it going, Zuhan? Accessories passively. Hold on. Sir, are you having a stroke? This shop is in the process of being gutted. I'm gutting most of this. This is gonna have very few things in it for sale. So instead of there being rows, every class has an innate aggression that usually coordinate, like wizards will be, you know, it back row 50, middle row, light armor users will mostly be 80, heavy armors will be 100, versus, or the really punchy folks who are going to be in the front row will be 100. The only one that's so far going to be weird is the blue mage, because if I didn't tag the blue mage as 100, it'd be really annoying to try to teach blue magic. For those who really want to make sure, you could slap down the aggro here and make sure they target Amelia every time. I'm not going to keep using Robin, so I may as well just put the shoes on him. We got lucky with that appraisal. Just buy all the ingredients. It's time to cook. Chapter. Can't buy fish, you have to go fishing for fish. What the fishing minigame is for. Meat pie. It's a full heal. Don't have tilapia. Can't cook that. Pizza, just good for everyone. Your ex-wife. Mixed meat. Questionable. Changed. There's no longer a visual indicator for vaccines. This guy's gonna be a recruitable character at some point, just I'll make him when we get there in the plot. Stay out of their line of sight for a couple sec- 2 or 3 seconds. They will leave you be. Short memory. Six is plenty. An extra 50% damage there. I would start to push towards too much. Stuck. Alright. I like it. No one's about to level up, so... Good place is any. Just like the bear, no cone of vision visible. We also don't have to fight her, this one's optional. Yeah. That's the reason why you don't want to fight her here. How much does that resist, the vaccines? I think I changed how much as well. Okay. Reduces it by 25%, not 50 anymore. Unfortunately, I have that pizza. When low on health, should throw on regen. And start throwing out shade. Shade's a dark elemental spell that can. Their big thing is that they can. That flavor of spell can critically hit. Alright, we got what we came. Did I? I didn't actually get what we came here for. I walked in there and beat her up. The whole reason we came here. The crystal ball. Right. Beating her up was just rude. That wasn't a mugging if we don't actually rob the person. Thank you. Hey, if you run from a boss fight, it'll, actually, I didn't check the one on the Moonshiner. Yeah. If you run from a boss fight, it'll pop open the menu. And you can continue. And it teaches taunt, which increases your aggression even harder. Oh, just happened to also roll preemptive this time. Turn doesn't pass, then the perfect physical defense doesn't go away. We didn't learn her blue magic spell yet. Limit yet. We could have, we didn't. I'll take that as a compliment. Lupia's battle music is very intense for the little bit of action going on in the fight itself. Seconds, bad guys. I am running out of air. It's a guaranteed critical hit. The captain wields a spear. Spears reduce your defense on hit. Little beat up. nearly one-shot him. A little different from an hour ago. Perfect timing. The weapon skills are not meant to cost particularly much. This way you can very quickly get a new person up to speed in a matter of battles. Berserker, people may notice from last time, no longer wearing a helmet. The helmet has been moved to someone else. The actual fight against the Mystic. Where she will occasionally throw up magic barrier or physical barrier as the fight progresses. Vampire is half your missing health as a physical attack. So that it's not a gimme move, because if you're low, the more you get more value, the lower on health you are. But is it worth possibly whiffing the attack? I'm gonna wound her without killing her. Her casting haste on herself is actually good. phantom grass isn't helping. When she runs low on mana, she'll use a move we want to see. I'd imagine on the first playthrough, no one would be, have the forethought to chew through her so quickly. And you can still get it otherwise. There it is. Magic Breath is Magic Regen. Another enemy, barely Sue, could also use it. Chad. All these rooms over time. here we are. Not even an hour and a half in. We have the mechanic. Team. Still not thrilled with the Berserker's face, but it's a work in progress. Your first hint. An optional character. Bring Robin back to his dad, and you can recruit him. This list will grow. Okay. Oh. That's a team. Berserker is on autopilot. harvest iron here, which I do want to pick up some iron. Slap hide on someone and reduce their aggro. I have an extra sword. I'm not using Amelia right now, so let's turn that to steel. Alternatively, I could turn my iron shield into anti-fear. To help a little reminder that you've done it before. If you missed Magic Breath, you can get it from enemies in the fields around here. When they run out of mana, they will also use Magic Breath. Get out of the basic tier right away. Wait, what did that say? Ah, I don't have that properly listed for the captain's move there. Let's fix that. Is the actual captain's move? Yes. Let's trying to calculate on its own, and it doesn't understand my damage formula? It's a basic attack. Just with Aquatic Killer on it. There's counter in action. Which is why, in light armor, he's still a frontline fighter. Where's the timing on this one? Or is it broken? It's possible. Shouldn't be. Let's figure out what's going on here. Be working. Oh, there it is. I wasn't getting the timing. Everyone's about to level up, so I'm not gonna rest. So here, small damage tiles. Not to Faye, though. Faye's floating over them. And when you come in here, randomly placed. Coal that you don't have to pay for. As you may know, I've begun to tweak the level ups. So not everything goes up every level. I want everyone to kind of specialize. Encourage using a wide variety of people. Just a tree. Take something else. No mages in here. Thank you. Fine then. Be that way. For the third time, is your mini boss. When you leave an area and come back, enemies respawn. The mini bosses will not. To encourage you using your items, you can only hold 20 of any item. Love that the Berserker will interrupt anybody else to do his move. Ideally, I guess I would have put Plant Killer back on Dawson. All those phrases will be customize at some point. So if you have the quest to help this man, there will be dialogue between the two of them. If you help him out, he'll run away. And if you chase him, it'll lead you to a little treasure platform. No one's ready to change out their gear anyway, but you can just, it won't kill you, you can just walk right through it. That's the only enemy who actually walks into the swamp. punch another snake or two. There's a reason to fight snakes. This will be the only time you have to do this in the game. Front loading it to get you cash, experience, ability points. Fortunately, I can do this. But we got him, guys. Everyone is Berserker today. If you are auto-battling when the fight ends, it doesn't show you the victory screen. Yeah, we want to see that for the end of it. Shield, axe. I have three coal. I'll just upgrade the three weapons. Your axe. For you. Those three. The feedback loop will be you take your iron, you turn it into coal, you turn it into steel with coal, and then from there, upgrade the steel into various things, requiring an influx of coal. And iron. Nice. Unintentional, but nice. The first jump to steel is pretty significant because of the pain in the butt you have to go through to get coal at this point. Maybe we do plot. We are right here. If you so desire, there's more apples than you can hold in your bag for free here. Thank you. think there's anything to collect here? Just confirm it. Went pretty smoothly. I don't only look through that scene like once. Would that text fit if you weren't using the big text? No. We'll have to reword that slightly. I really don't like the default text. Menus, into under menus, into menus. It wants us to stay at the inn. If we were to go back inside. See what will happen here later. Thank you. good times. I need to go punch a couple more snakes. They want us to stay at the inn anyway. Snakes are the only things you find in the forest. I haven't figured out how to make the background change to a forest type if you're in the forest yet. Steel weaponry is insane. Further upgrades will be less noticeable, less extreme. Come on. There it is. Two of them for good measure. Alright. Why not? And that's why I was looking for that. And we found that guy at the, in the marsh. Thank you. That is no longer accurate. I'll have to come back to that. Wait, did she just do that twice? Fixed. Alright, and we're done here for now. Longwall's actually not done yet. Visit Misty. An item shop. Fills all the items. And some of the basic alchemical ingredients. Like chemist in the previous game. She's a usable in combat. Don't think I haven't actually made your inn yet, but yeah. Need to prevent Child from standing right there. And getting the pass does unlock the next floor. On the slab, as you could get them. Yeah, I like this team right now. versus Rubus. Not made yet. When the plot dictates it, I'll head in there. Well, I'll give it a shot. He's wearing the raincoat. Okay, cool. Good job, Captain. Berserk Smash uses some HP versus Brutal Strike, which is not. Which uses MP. Berserker knows what he's doing. Some soup, Berserker. Time to finally see if Berserker will use his limit. I've never actually tested that. I only made one pizza? Alright. Vegetable veggies it is. BTB's favorite. Doesn't look like Berserker's using his limit. He's supposed to. Right? Yeah, supposed to do it. Let's prioritize that over anything else. Well, you got it. Two levels. Good job, everyone. I may as well just swing for it. Why? Why aren't you? Why did you not do? You have your thing. So is not yet completely fleshed out. Now we can buy our own foods. Sir. You were in some... We're supposed to talk after that. That was supposed to go here, and... Now, while Ramsey isn't combat buddy, he sells food. And what I'm looking for is 211. Show up once he's in. What's that? Once he's actually on the boat. Thank you. This is Pedro. I accidentally said no. We can have our own iron dealer. Wow, words. Define an elvish artifact. This place isn't completely set up yet. You'd be turned around away from here if you don't have the pass. This is a place I've been working for a while on. Did not say to pass the time. You can go fishing to pass. You can go fishing to pass the time. Alright, that's right. She's going to have eventually a map of the world, and when combined with someone else, will be your fast travel system. Thor's face is growing on me now that he's been in the party for a bit. Don't know how I feel about his blue hair. If you stay here, as she advertised, I'll give you a resort token. This one's not done yet. This is gonna be monster racing. These three are going to come out the gates and race, and you bet on which one will get around the bend there first. come back to this, because I haven't tested that one at all yet. There's a hospital. Per the norm, they're gonna give you some clues about the local enemies. Need to decorate these walls. Need to move that over one. Move the coal one over one. To the right, yes? The right, okay. To that end, there'll be lots of ways to get coal. I'm really excited with how this turned out. There's like 7 different shuffles it could be. Just happened to be the same one twice in a row there. There's your more or less your way to pay for resort tokens. Basis of all combat. Your limits and skills are locked for this fight. Just notice the steel spear isn't doing its thing. What's up? Says it is. Okay, it just missed. The bear has fairly high luck. That's what I get for pushing my luck when he's counterattack stance. Yeah, you can fight a bear, get ability points, get reserve tokens. No experience or cash though. This guy can take your steel and turn it to silver. We have no silver, though. Each one has different number of digs you get before the shovel breaks. I think it's 5, 8, 15? Got it in one. That's a 3% chance. Nailed it. Fine, alright. I don't control the RNG. Did I change the odds? It just rolls 1 to 100. 3. Seventy percent chance of nothing. Just rolled 3% twice. Why not? This music is very Mario Party, and I enjoy it. This is more like it. Oh. I mean, they sell for pretty good too when we have extra. Long Wall, also the Long Wall, the other place that it says to go get coal. There's a side quest there, and you can recruit a blacksmith from there. All right, I need to visit an appraiser. Seafood fry. Let's turn in that artifact. There's no encounters on the road here. Step off the road and there are. I think this is set up to work. Weapon shop. Which isn't labeled? Which isn't labeled. Alright, let's fix that. While we're here, let's go make sure Pedro actually did set up shop. First floor will be people, second floor will be the shops, third will be more people. You're not going to be active until actually. Edit these to be different layers. There we go. Oh, these all need a tag on them to only appear when she's here. So like, let's adjust that before I forget. So let's switch. Switch is that? Your name is Florence. To like think of a different one, your name is Florence. 212. That's all. We'll find out on a subsequent playthrough if I miss one. Now, Pedro. What's up with this one, Pedro? Pedro, what's up with your spear there, man? This needs to be a both. There we go. This way you don't have to scroll through one gigantic list. When I first was reading about the capabilities of the Doodad system, I did not like it. I have turned around on that. Not being stuck to the grid is very nice. And it properly unlocks them all. We didn't go back and get Lopsy. There's one other person who I have set up to get. I have not tested it at all. I have put it together. It makes sense. I have not tested it. Let's do that live. You see a degree to what sometimes works? Begun that, huh? Never mind. Let's at least get that started so I can. Thank you. did I put the final... Come on. Where did I put the actual addition? Alright, thankfully I have the... this. Where did I put Colette joined? This. Okay. See how that works out. No. Save that change. Yeah, I should move a little faster. I feel like I can make this a bit more lively. The idea is here though. Taking too long in between as well. Left, right, left, up. Right. Does not hand over the reins properly. Well, I borked that one. A third one. That one. I'll make it more lively. Put more people in here and... Three rounds of Simon Says nets you a dancer. Dancer is your first person to use a weapon you might already have access to. Knives. She dual wields. Also, maybe not set her to level 1. It's gonna be very upset if I hit autosave, huh? Much better. And it does not properly give me back my party members. Hold on. Need to add in. There we go. I see. Come back in here and this part doesn't run. Yeah, it's gotta turn all of this off. Dance 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Easiest way to do that would be just parallel. Not the neatest way to do it, but yeah, it works. Which means my autosave will now be borked. Oh no, wait, no, no. When I re-talk to her, it'll work. It doesn't reset the variable as well. Need to also do that. What's actually controlling the dance? I think I go 0, 1, 2 every time. Or do I start at 1? I might start at 1, I might start at 0. I'm gonna find out. Up, left, left. No. Joe Duck, yeah! Oh, I'm glad to hear that. So, I start each dance at one, huh? Yeah, I do. No? It's up, left. Yeah, it started at zero. Oh, the self-switches are still on. That's what's going on. How do I turn these self switches off? Without you having only one go at it. I'm gonna have to just not use self switches. That's fine. I'll call this self switch one. Add to this turning off self switch one. Oh man, that's awesome. That is the best compliment I could possibly consider conceiving. Receiving. Anywhere else use a self switch? That might be the only one. It's just that one self-switch threw it off. Welp. Computers, man, they'll never do what you want them to do. They will only ever do what you tell them to do. Some designs are super sensible, some designs are just right. You would expect nothing more. Okay, I can reduce the amount of time in between the two. To be fair, I did start production of New Divide years before I had ever heard of Brave New World. Left, right, left. Up, right. And we have not made Colette's room yet. But good news, it works. I can reduce the time in between the dances, but it works. Ballerina works. One round of shell game, just for fun. This took way too long to put together. Damn it. Ghosted on me. And then the most recent thing in progress, aside from the digging minigame here, go. This is the place where you'd hear the Mario Party music a bit more. It sounds like Mario Party music, so I like it. Cool. You can sell the scrap metal or turn it in for tokens, one for one. This is more like it. Getting two of those Elvish artifacts right off the bat. Hey there. That's pretty neat. It's free gold. I haven't actually made it yet. why the attack power isn't up yet. Nice. 20 magic attack. It increases how fast you build up your limit. It's a 1% chance. Oh, you're not supposed to be able to leave if you're still digging. Alright. Gotta fix that. And now working on the next actual, like, dungeon. That doesn't look right. Let's fix that right away. You know, plot. The thing that we're all, that they're here for. Didn't fix you. It's good, man. Oh, that was the wrong one. Well? There we go. Haven't put treasure or anything in here. That thing looks badass. Enemies have just finished being made, so. All untested. Need to figure out why Berserker won't use his limit. Two of you, no thanks. Another one, I whiffed. There. In here will be the actual, like, real token, like, a resort token, the long-term stuff. For those who enjoy power gaming, you can just get a whole lot of tokens now and have a character to be set. Egg. Hatch the egg. Problem is, currently, egg enemies that hatch, they're broken. They just sit there. They don't do anything. ATB charges, but they don't act. My guess is that as far as the AI is concerned, it's dead, so it doesn't understand what to do at that point. But the actual plot of the game will begin up there. When you interact with big bads. Give you a chance to punch them. Unwise. The egg has a 1 in 4 chance of buggering off. You don't crack the shell. Help. Berserker, please. Well. The rare spawn of the egg, there it be, actual dragon, which once I get them to actually act after hatching, there'll be a proper, like, fight. I do have chaos working. It took some time, but I got chaos working. Using this engine, this version of the engine. It was more difficult than I thought it'd be. Yeah, cause that's what I'm thinking. Because it's actually showing the HP bar right away, it's neat. That's probably why it's not acting, it thinks it's dead. I might have to reach out to the developer of the person who put that together. Figure out what's up. Every enemy in the game has a chance of dropping one of these. It's a low chance, but it's there. That's supposed to be a key item. It is. Okay, weird. Why are you listed at all as under loot? This was going to be so you can look to see how many you have. Alright, so I have now a list of things I need to do and adjust, and Dog Continent survives. A lot more to do back on this, the starting aisle. So, next time we get back to this, more continue to polish and adjust. Figure out what's going on with Hatch. Have a good one, y'all. Happy weekend.